All right, let's continue this. Let's keep this going, eh? And I'm off. See you, mate.
Hi there, Jim C Cooper. Jim Cooper. I'm the one with the tie. Damn, I mean, the Christmas tie. I'm aware that every guy in the office wears a tie. Damn. Hi. I was wondering if it's not too much trouble, and if you're too busy, it's fine. But I was wondering if maybe again, if you were free, if you fancy to drink. If you're not too. Damn. Damn.
Get pranked! Wrong button. Whoop. Whoop. Ooh, actually. Whoops.
Nothing's out there, porn.
Alright, let's keep going.
Oh shit, that's not a. Oh god.
Ah. Oh! Doned me, he's got walls.
Alright, I get it, I get it, I get it, I get it, I get it. Don't worry about it. I got it.
Boy, don't you feel like a goof now? Fuck, I'm dumb. Oh my god. Did I just get him?
leans back, his boyish smile notching up something approaching gravity. I am proud of where I'm from. I am proud of my country. I'm not embarrassed by that. The answer strikes me as defensive. I push. But you are a man of the internal internet age. As international. How far out? Just fucking read it. But you are a man of the internet age. An international. It's fun to travel. It's fun to spread your wings. But I want a home. England is one hell of a place.
England is my city.
With an incredible past and I hope an even more incredible future. Let's try this. Look at that. Shit, that was bad. Oh, I got shot. Fucking hell. Oh, no. So close. What? Oh shit, that's not good. Go over there. What? Oh fucking hell. Just that little bit. Well then, Pettis. Oh, that was close. Damn!
Yes.
These are little portraits remind me of a coup, if you've ever played those, a card game. Art style. Not bad. Oddities are absolutely fascinating. Enemies, think of a thing you'd have a great time looking at. Think of something so mind-blowing and fantastic that you couldn't even be distracted by noise. That's what an oddity is, probably. Okay. How do I use? That was a bit tight. That is not what was supposed to happen. Good demon. Rather. Ah, don't. Come on. Quick. Yeah. Shit. Well, that didn't help, did it? I getcha. Damn it! Come on, man! No! Oddity! Look at the oddity! Fucking hell! Come on, quick! Oh, yeah. Too good! Easy peasy. I said, utterly distracting. Distracted! No! No! Fuck. Not good. Well. Load up. That was a bit close. Gordon, damn it, Gordon, switch on your terminal. Those processors Spikes, there are indicators and the countermeasures don't seem to be working. Oh my god. Gordon, one of them is talking to me. Okay. Oh, yes. Pranked. Is there anything? Oh, there he is. Okay. Got him with the old toilet trick, eh? Oh, really? Shit. Hell yeah, man. All right, let's keep going.
Is this still broadcasting? These things tend to sound pretty much the same way. Someone wanting to sound heroic. I don't really have the gravelly macho voice thing going for me, but I'll try anyway. This machine was made to teach bullies. It was made to show them how to hide away their treasures from us. Well, I want to try something different. I want to show you how to take back what they took from you. There was a time in this country where, for the briefest of moments, your birth didn't define your role. I think we can break the new system. Keep watching, tell your friends, and Alan, if you're still listening, I want to know how long I have. I want to know when Gisborne's men will find this place.
Good idea. Oh, fuck. You. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, here we go. So we have one or the other. I get it. Got him. I don't think he got it in 1 second. I'm so bad at this. No, 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 no. He domed me. No. Look, there's an oddity. Don't tell me I have to do that whole thing again. Thank God. Come on. Subject, can we get different AI voice options? I've been using Ellen for a number of months now. Great bit of tech, very friendly, frustrating so at times, has really streamlined our food orders, very handy tool. Question, any chance of alternate voice track? Ellen is pleasant enough, but something a little more professional would be great, maybe female. Fucking sexists! Fuck! Oh! I did not see that there. Damn it. What? What?
Come on, man. Fucking sh- Alright, I got it this time, don't worry about it. But maybe I don't got it this time. Got him. Oh, what doors? What? What? One of Gisborne's stuff. Prior, Guzman ran their open plan office in Nottingham, right in the centre of what is already becoming known as locally as Silicon Glen. Its white walls and glass dividers allow light and ideas to flow freely. Prior takes time to point out how intermixed the staff are. Designers sit next to coders, managers next to salespeople. Collaboration is core to think growth. Company seeking fun certainly appears in the. To be open to the menu to a couple of interns who were playing table tennis when I entered, I could not help notice the various toy guns, foam, accessory on each desk. My staff are in the defense industry. Makes sense that they'd be armed to the teeth, Gisborne jokes later. I keep pressing the wrong button. Good.
What was that?
Oh, I getcha. Yes, very clever. That was not the right button. No, yes. Whoa, yeah. Damn. not good. Okay, got it. Yeah, boy.
All right, I think I'll end it there. I'm having some fun playing this. I am not that good at it, but I will keep trying. All right, I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.